Kofi Kingston. Whose mother would name them unbridled enthusiasm, Cole?
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day. From Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
Today with Kofi Kingston agility, he should submit a flight plan to the local air traffic control.
Crazy aerial skills, defying the laws of gravity on a regular basis. Kingston exists on a different level.
Yeah, he revolutionized the high flyer fighting style.
Kofi will dominate in the sky and then dance on his fallen opponents.
His opponent from Madison, Wisconsin, weighing in at 234 pounds, Rick Boogs.
A muscle-bound musician.
Yeah, Rick Boogs, he gets shredded in the gym when he's not shredding on guitar.
What do you see in this guy, Saxton? Boogs is just like a big doofus.
Oh, just like that, boy. How about you try rocking out? Yeah.
The WWE fans on their feet and loving it.
I'm loving it too. Totally right. Just rock it out with Boogs.
Byron, never say that again.
You can't stop me. You just need to hear more of his music, Corey.
Can we cut his mic, please?
Here's one of the most entertaining superstars around. While it might be songs and dances to the ring, Kofi Kingston is off business once that bell sounds.
It's that exuberant nature that often throws Kofi's opponents off their game. You can never underestimate the literal heights Kofi is willing to go to secure the victory.
We'll see if Kofi's opponent has come to the ring prepared for what we all know he's capable of.
But he'll be facing off against the ever-electric Rick Boogs.
The only thing bigger than his personality might be his muscles, Corey.
Quick thinking pays off. He returns to the ring. And Boogs reverses it.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades. I know Kofi loves to have fun and preach about the power of positivity, but tonight he needs to take things seriously in the ring. Get serious and get it done.
And Boogs gets stonewalled.
Precise aiming on that basement drop kick.
The world's strongest splash.
Quick sidestep by Boogs.
And right between the shoulder blades.
He's one step ahead there.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, a neck breaker.
The leg drop.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Up high. Splash!
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Yeah, as Kofi knows, when it's time to unload some of that positivity onto others.
Effective arm drag.
Get ready for it. That was a devastating attack from Kofi. Hitting that move.
Paradise isn't enough to put Boogs away.
Shoulders down.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Kofi.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.